Maybe what we need is you to get off of your tail end and get to work. And I'm not talking about just go to work, go to the job. I'm talking about what can we do to move forward. There are people out there that need help. There are people out there that need you right now. There's someone that you can touch, that you can be a mentor to, that you can help, that you can inspire to be great, that you can encourage to be great. Go do it. Go do it. Find that person. Help someone. I promise you'll feel better inside. It will be better for you. You'll live longer because you'll be at peace. You'll sleep better whenever you go to bed at night. All right? It's bigger than it. You know, who cares if they can help you back? Who cares what they have to offer you? It's not about that. It's about, can we move forward? Can we get past our differences? Can we get past our political views and move forward and up and be successful? Is that possible? And if so, can we start today? Can we start today and go forward and go now and act? I have something for you. Watch this.
What if one day our world changed?
Listen to that voice that's calling for help, and it needs you. It needs you. It needs you. This is a day that brings changes, not just for you, but also in helping us to do that. What many want to see, many want to be a part of it, but also the giver part is the greatest part of all, because you do things for a purpose. This is a higher purpose, what you can partake with. And we are so glad that you listen, and just give us a call. Give us a call.
Yes.
We are open. We are just here to hear what you can give and be a part of a wonderful, great, and glorious thing, what we haven't seen for a long, long time.
Awesome.